Action going on. I love it. Absolutely love it. If you haven't checked out their Christmas collections, you should. Pentatonics. You want to listen to that whole tune in its entirety? Go to Spotify, the weekly wrap-up playlist. Fantastic. Happy Friday. It is time to rock it out. Hopefully you've had a fabulous week, are getting into the spirit of the season and have some festivities to be enjoying with your friends, family, and framily, as I like to call them. All right. Today's weekly wrap-up is entitled Experience, the noun, the verb, the life, living, lesson, learning, describer. It's what us inspires and drives our heart's desires. Yes, let me repeat that. Today's weekly wrap-up is entitled Experience, the noun, the verb, the life, living, lesson, learning, describer. It's what us inspires and drives our heart's desires. Let's do this. Its core essence, happy, surprise, filled with glee, inspired, so alive. Oceans of emotions, leaving us wishing and hoping for the next opportunity to feel them all over again. Because they were so good, we want to repeat them. Or on the flip side, learning there's some to be totally avoided. Because there was a big old lack, as in zero enjoyment in the experiences. Well, let's get back to the good ones. Yes! It's the feels we felt, along with the dazzling sensations that create and fixate memories into our minds. We'll continue way after they're through to celebrate and get us looking for reasons, those kinds of moments to recreate. It's all about your experience, the cumulative kind you've gained over the span of your lifetime. It's built the framework, the foundation of your character, your talents, your career. It clearly illustrates the who of you and why you are here. Experience and experiences, all kinds of them deeply impact us. They make us, some try to break us. To places mentally, physically, emotionally, socially, they take us. Some may in the moment positively or negatively shake us, perhaps to reawake us. Of the fact that this life gifted to us ain't all about the individual I and you of our us or our collective stuff, but the experience and experiences shift between us. The adventure, the journey, the process, the imperfect mess, the situations both fearful and fearless, and those when we must dare to be strong and courageous. In weary times, seeking a source of shared strength, trusted, and or to others given or to ourselves showing selflessness, kindness, forgiveness, graciousness. How we choose to handle all of this is what defines life's experiences. By who? That people people may not remember exactly what you said, but they'll never forget how you made them feel. A statement in and of itself, proving the power of experience is for real. And by some of the who I've been schooled, maybe you too, that when it comes to Donald's spent, experiences are the best investment. Why? Because the memories made create specific, unique, priceless, sentimental sentiments. For the past handful of Christmases, my longtime homies and my son of girl self have shifted from items to each other gifted to celebrated quality time spent together experiences. A couple years back, we rocked an igloo on a rooftop. The next was a surprise excursion that schooled us all on a unique approach to vino production. This year we'll be doing a hot Atlanta holiday with lots of fun, festivities, annual Chris Kine market, the white Christmas play matinee, and an Italian dinner with beverages. Oh yeah! Experience appearances, go create them, share them, inspire them, deliver them, dare devil them, trailblaze them, full on rhythm. Bringing them in your style so that those who with you share them, positively remember them, and want you again and again and again and again repeat them. And new ones be making and mixing. Yes! Let's say it again. Experiences. Go create them, share them, inspire them, deliver them, dare devil them, trailblaze them, full on live them. Bring them in your style so that those who with you share them, personally remember them and want to again and again and again and again repeat them, and new ones be making and mixing. Yeah. Hashtag experience driven living. Hashtag experience driven living. Best kind of giving. Hashtag experience driven living. Hashtag experience driven living. The best kind of giving. Oh yeah. When it comes to dollars spent, experiences are the best investment. Because the memories made create specific, unique, priceless, sentimental sentiments. Experience experiences. Go create them, share them, inspire them, deliver them, dare, devil them, trail, blaze them, full on, live them. Bring them in your style so that those who with you share them, positively remember them, and want to again and again and again and again repeat them, and new ones be making and mixing. Oh yeah, and that, my friends, is a wrap. Get your experience on. Bring the merriment during the seasonal sentiment. Until our paths cross again, my friends, stay strong. Get your experience on.